13 new messages.
Well, you dodged the bullet this time. Not bad. Not good either, mind you.
You have 12 new messages.
Yeah, the lady down the hall is having trouble with some sort of poltergeist. It keeps taking pictures of her coming out of the shower and mailing them to me. This needs to stop. Seriously, by the end of the month, 3 months to a year at the absolute latest.
You have 11 new messages.
Hello? I'm gonna need you to come and remove the ghost of my husband in about 20 minutes if he doesn't haul his lumpy keister off the couch. He'll be easy to recognize. It's the fat, lazy ghost that's not cutting the grass for the third weekend in a row. Shut up! Oh, and he's gonna have a table lamp sticking out of his head.
You have 10 new messages.
This is Mr. Schlechter at the public library. Who do we contact to remove the black goo from all over our break room? Please get back to us soon. It seems to be talking to us, and we think it's stealing money from the vending machines. Also, Mr. Stant still has a number of books checked out that are overdue. The current fine is $417.42. Please, we just want them back.
You have 9 new messages.
Hey guys! I was there in front of the library when you went in. Did you see me? I was waving at you. Did you see me waving, bro? I was wearing a sweet blue sweater. Did you guys see a guy in a blue sweater waving? That was me waving. You guys are awesome, wicked awesome. See you again soon. We're an awesome team.
You have 8 new messages.
So, I'm a little short on funds, but I definitely got ghosts. You got some kind of home kit or something I could buy? Like some sort of sticky paper to lay down?
You have 7 new messages.
Hey, this is Edmund Dumas. I'm the general manager over here at the Sultan Suites, right down the street from the Sedgwick Hotel. We just want to thank you gents for your work over there. You guys must have done a real number on them. Our business has has quadrupled overnight. Listen, come on over sometime for dinner and drinks on the house. And go ahead and leave your backpacks of destruction at home, though, okay?
You have 6 new messages.
Dr. Spangler, this is James from We Ship It. Listen, you gotta come down and pick up this package of Carpathian Dunbach mold we've been holding for you. It started to spread. It's taken over half the loading docks, and I think it's singing.
You have 5 new messages.
Hi, this is Ed again. I haven't heard back from you, so I thought I'd just check in. Hello? Alright, well, since I last called, I made my own proton pack out of some car batteries and wires. I didn't catch any ghosts with it, but I don't need to be worried about those pesky gophers in my garden anymore. I have pictures if you want me to send them. Alright, get back to me.
You have 4 new messages.
Yeah, Andy Dyson, I'm the super over at that 1412 Lex. I got a toilet screaming in 9B, belching sofa in 9A, teddy bear with turrets in 11E, let me see, chairs moving around in 12C. You got a bulk rate?
You have 3 new messages.
Yeah, Dr. Vankman. About that sum you still owe. It is sad when your pony doesn't run. Believe me, I know. Still, unlike the horse in question, you have such a wonderful pair of functioning legs. Walk, walk, walk. They're great. It ain't for anything sudden or blunt to happen to them. The clock is ticking, Dr. Venkman. And you ain't exactly incognito these days.
You have 2 new messages.
Hello. There's blood dripping from my fireplace since, I don't know, last Christmas. If you weren't available before the holidays, can you recommend a good chimney sweep?
You have 1 new messages.
Help! There's a man, he's gonna jump from the ledge. I called the fire department. You guys should really get here fast in case they don't make it in time.
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The Codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructor form.
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 1800s, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick Peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be, too.
Ilissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that Peck guy will be at the party, too.
Okay. Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm gonna bring you a corsage.